What is up, guys? Mike Tamimo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough. The playthrough of the Dark Mage, Hashishin Dark Mage, slash the Servant of Beliar, and welcome to... I'm currently, honestly, a bit unsure of whether it's going to be a new episode, which would be episode 19, or whether it's going to be episode 18, part 5. I'm not entirely sure. I record so much, slash upload so much that you know, it's hard to keep track. But there are still, like I explained in my last episode, there's still a bit of Gelduin quests that I need to do. But I think they're on their own are a bit too small, so for an entire episode. So it's most likely gonna be the road towards Sylden. Before I go to Sylden, which is relatively close, I'm gonna finish the, you know, quests that I can finish, including killing Torn.
I should report to Grok that you're nothing but a lazy swine.
That's enough, Mora. You will never mock me again. No one beats me, Mora.
Folks, there's a fight!
Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
Looks like Gunnock and his druid search party never left town in the first place.
Are you telling me that Gunnock is still here?
Yep.
Gunnock will get what's coming to him. Here, take this.
I don't think that was really smart. Because I still have to collect a reward for killing the other druid guy. Wrong side. Now let's make some gold, because those rangers' bows will be nice gold.
Show me your goods.
We don't have a ranger bow? Oh, did I really sell that bow? Oh, it was better than this one. Damn it. That sucks. Oh, of course, I didn't loot it, because of the fact I reloaded in the last episode. Damn hiccups. Damn hiccups!
The humans in Geldern trust me. The Fire Mage Marius helped me.
Good. If that is so, I will give you my Druid Stone. May the power of the Snapper aid you in the battle against the Orcs, Decider.
$18 for an exhaustible run of what? Now I do want to kill him, and he has no bows, but he does have a lot of gold.
Then show me what you got!
Hey! Watch your top!
You dare to strike me?
Ah! Get on with it!
Come here!
Ah, hey! Ah, hey!
Hey! You dare to strike me?
Get on with it!
Show me what you got!
Hey, what are you doing?
Let him have it!
Hey, what are you doing?
Hit home!
What are you doing? Hey, what are you doing?
Let him have it!
Whoever loses, I get a free bow. It's wrong to be evil.
What are you doing? Hey, what are you
get
doing?
On with it!
And I also weaken them for when I'm gonna kill them all.
Hey, what are you doing?
Get on with it!
Hit home.
Hey, what are you?
You hit me?
Just wait.
That one hit home. That one hit home.
Get on with it.
That one hit home.
Let him have it! Get on with it! Let him have it!
Not bad at all.
Nothing to be had there.
Hey, folks, there's a fight!
Any gold on
that one hit home!
Doesn't even have any gold.
I think I'll take the weapon with me.
I want this bogus loot, goddammit.
My head.
Stop doing magic.
Go away. I said, stop using magic.
Did you really do that? What an asshole.
Don't learn!
Why attack me? I didn't do anything and he's gonna attack me. Well, I did bloodlust.
So I'll get you after all.
That's not fair. So don't do bloodlust on the mage or a druid. Ain't working. Now the downside of this, all of them are full HP again. But I don't want to attack Torn yet, because he has 33,000 gold pieces and I can exchange those easy with all the ranger bows of this crew.
Watch what you're doing.
Come here.
Strike me.
Hey, watch what you're doing, will you? Get on with it. Hey, come here, boy. Dare to strike me.
Yeah.
Then show me what you've got. Hey, watch what you've got.
Let him have it.
All of them have bows again. No.
What the fuck?
You dare to strike me?
Keep at it.
Come here.
Watch what you're doing. Watch what you're doing. That one. Hey, watch what you're doing. Hey, watch what you're doing. Hey, watch what you're doing. Get on with it. Come here.
I didn't know that reloading will restock their armor and their weaponry, which is interesting.
That wasn't home.
Yeah!
Hey, watch what you're doing.
There.
The next time, I'll kill you.
Next time, you won't get off so easily.
Stop right there.
Not like that.
It hurts. beast just won't leave us in peace.
I don't want to, you know, if my demon kills him, they're fine. Well, they're dead, but I won't get the aggro. Because I do want to sell all the bows first to the druid over there to get my gold back.
So I'll get you after all.
Nothing more to be had there.
If I attack, I'm pretty much screwed, so I'm gonna let my demon do it.
Show me your goods.
No, do you have mana? Potions? No wine? No? I thought they had more than that. Alright, so let me double check if he has nothing of interest. Not really.
Ah!
Go.
I don't have the ingredients for that.
All right, mana. Wild wine. But that one is dead. So far it looks like it's gonna be Gelden part 5.
Steel scumbag. I will teach you to rat on an orc captain. I'll chop you to pieces. Stop right there, Mora.
Shit, doesn't matter. I don't really need his reward. Don't want to redo, you know.
Stop! Some Mora is killing our people. Do you know anything about that?
No.
We're watching you.
The druid Torn in the south has been eliminated.
One less problem. Good news, Mora. Take this as a reward.
Thanks. Like he knew I needed it.
Change. Goes on like that, it'll never get anywhere.
Show me your goods.
Well, we have a big problem. Doesn't matter to you.
It's all we need.
Well, think about it.
Things will never change.
Medium magician armor in the pocket. Let's kill Runak. Oh, wrong side again. One more level and I can get myself mana regeneration finally. Which would mean that my character will go, even if he's out supplies, more often into magic. Now this will be tricky, but not impossible.
Ganok, the leader of the Southern Druid search party, is dead.
That is good news. Adanos is with you. Here, take my druid stone. It will show you the way to Adanos, Decider.
No mana potions, though. Do you have wine? No, he doesn't. Shame.
Are you serious?
That's just going to cause more trouble.
Just stop screwing around.
It doesn't get much worse.
That rich, but it would be nice to get his gold. The only problem, my mana.
You have to watch what you say. As if I don't already have enough, bro. You should probably do it yourself.
Same tactic, you know, just to get the bows, so I can sell one of them to the bugger over there. Get his gold, and I use demons to kill him. Come on, man, hurry. I've got all day.
Damn, he doesn't even have any gold.
Watch what you're doing.
Damn, he doesn't even have any gold.
Damn, that hurts.
demon is not always useful.
Show me your goods.
The war, Enos.
Ah, that's why it remained okay.
Another one of those beasts!
Go get him, demon, and I can slowly enjoy my 420. Okay, okay. When did I last save? Before the Walker bottle. God damn it. I totally forgot that he would summon a shadow beast. I thought it was in the vicinity, you know, he would call aid upon one, but he actually summons them. God damn it, now the guys are full HP again. They do have their bows back though, but it's not why I reloaded. I have to redo that part too, huh? This time it works better though.
Come here.
Hey, watch what you're doing.
Watch what you dare to strike me.
But apparently the safe was before, you know, I did all things, so I'm not gonna make any gold profit out of it or extra bows. Too bad, but you know, really not important. I just want to weaken them so I can kill them easy.
Nothing to be had there.
Damn, that hurts. Stop doing magic.
I'll tear your head off.
Way better than last.
Attack me again.
Screw this 6 day. Her quest cancelled. Wait, what? Sorry about this, guys, but I'm really, really confused right now. Because I'm pretty sure I completed that fucking quest. Unless the reload is old. Nah. Weird.
It's just going to cause more trouble, I think.
Why is it not in this list?
Stay out of it.
Oh, that one. Fuck.
I could have told you that.
Stop doing magic.
Go away.
Sorry, guys. It was an absolutely unnecessary reload.
Hey, folks, there's a fight.
Strike me.
Well, let's hear that.
Hey, folks, what?
There's a fight.
Yeah.
I will let you have it. Get on with it.
Okay. The previous reload where I was like, what the fuck? was totally unneeded. Of course I failed that quest. Maybe I should kill the orc atop. Well, doesn't give me anything, truth be told, but fucking stupid reload.
Then show me what you got.
Hey, watch what you're doing.
Hey, folks, there's a fight. Come here.
You dare to strike me?
I'm gonna let the rangers guys fight, and I'm just gonna attack the druid first hand, because this is going nowhere. I really should have reloaded the last one. Well, two from now, or three even, I'm not sure. But the one where I freaked out about the quest failed.
What you're doing.
Hey, folks, there's a fight.
You dare to strike me?
Ooh, that one hit hard.
Yeah!
Come here. Hey, watch what you're doing. Hey, watch what you're doing. Hey, watch what you're doing, will you? Hey. Hey, watch what you dare to strike me?
Be had there.
Damn.
There are more of the beasts.
Kill him, demon. Show him who's boss. Sorry that it took so long, guys.
Go. The druid Runak is dead.
It's about time. I've been looking for the pig for days. Then I'll take a little break before I go back. I've earned it. Then take a rest from your hard work.
Relatively close to leveling up, which is good because I can certainly use the mana regeneration.
Here, I brought Runak's druid stone.
That is what I was looking for. This stone contains the secret of the druid's power. Now we can defend ourselves against those forest dwellers more efficiently. Well done, Mora. Here's your reward.
The druid Runak in the north is dead.
Wonderful. Great job, Mora. Here, take this.
Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
Let's quickly get myself the better Hashishin armor. And then we're finally gonna go to Sildan, guys, finally. In the next episode. I'm not quite sure who was the one that sold it here. But I do know that it's possible to find it here.
Show me.
And that one I cannot afford yet. On the other hand, I do need to pay 50,000 for... Is it better than mine? 50, it most definitely is. I'm doubting a bit, guys. I'm gonna keep to get 50k for the orc. I think that's a smarter move to make. I'm basically done. Let's teleport to Gelden again. Anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching, and if you like what you see, subscribe to my YouTube channel, hit the like button. Sorry it took so long for me to actually kill those two druids. I'm a bit surprised that it did, but it indeed it did. And I hope to see you guys in the next episode, where we're gonna go to Sildan and start the questing there. Now let me quickly...
Ivan is dead.
Good. Then I will keep on fighting in the arena until another opportunity arises. Strength and honor, Mora. Farewell.
No reward. I'm lying. Well, anyways, thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run. And if you want to see the other two playthroughs, whether it's the human orc mercenary or the rebel, you can find both already on my YouTube channel. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.